All right, man, you gonna make any more runs out there, or are you done for practice? Might want to go out there and do some qualifying runs. Maybe try, well, I wouldn't worry about pit road. I think we'll have yellow flags. We won't have green flags stop, so maybe just go get some qualifying laps in, man. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm a rebel.
If anybody out there is watching, Jags, I seen you said something over there on Messenger. If you're watching, let me know how the levels are, car noise, audio, and music. Alright, man.
That sounds good to me there, Dave.
Travis, appreciate you running me clean there.
Dude, this Post Malone Psycho, dude, this song goes hard, bro.
33.57.
Oh, that dude is awesome right now. That's all I've been listening to lately.
I don't like a lot of his stuff, but this song right here, yeah. I'm not sure if I sent you a link or not, Travis. I think the. Don't do that.
Yeah, you did.
10-4. So might as well send that to anybody you want to in case they fucking ban my video again for copyright infringement. Yeah!
Looks and sounds good to me, Dad.
10-4, thanks you, Derek. Thanks you. Thank you, Jags. Hey, I've been looking at cars, bro. I'll have to send you a picture of it. I think it's an asphalt car, though. A 4500, man. Get you the whole fucking car and a backup engine.
Dang.
Only problem is I gotta go to New York to get it. Dude, I'm telling you, after my move to Hendersonville, give me about a year to settle in up there. Dude, and I'm stacking money. I'm getting us a car. We're gonna go racing again. Damn it.
Yeah, I'm ready.
I figured between me, you, Dirt, and Lance, we can make something happen. We won't become NASCAR famous, but I guarantee you we'll be local legends, goddammit.
Local legends and hated by many.
Yes, sir. And the bad thing about it is every single one of us could get in the car and probably win.
Exactly.
But I need Dirt, because he's a mechanic. So I need Dirt on the team.
24.725.
Alright. Tonight is the third race and the first round of the chase. The only two drivers that are safe and secure. Moving to round two of the chase is the number 33 of Brian Maskell Jr., also known as Dirt, a.k.a. Dirt Track, and the number 95 that you're looking at right here, Travis Smith, my driver, my homie. Dirt won the first race, which was Chicago in the chase. Myself and Mr. Smith went to Victor Lane last week at Kentucky.
16.153.
Tonight is the cutoff race. We will lose a couple drivers after tonight in the chase. Not looking at the schedule right now, but I believe the first race in the chase, chase round number two, I believe it's Talladega. I could be wrong. That may be Kansas. But I know Watkins Glen and Talladega are in that are in round two, so teams are going to have their hands full trying to move to that third round tonight. I guess my team strategy here is going to be try to get as many stage points as we can to give us a little bit better jump on everybody when we begin round two and just go for a win. If it means two tires, no tires, we're going to do what we got and play with it and see what happens. Anybody out watching, listening, hope you enjoy yourselves tonight. I'm not the best at this. You're pretty much going to get a blimp view of my car, my driver. But I'll try to work through the field a little bit every now and again when I can. Other than that, it's Bristol, baby. Alright, whenever you go out here, don't screw up that first lap. Be nice and easy. Coming up to take your green flag. Have at it, dude. Hammer down when you're ready.
Just be nice and smooth here on this first one and two turn here on the first lap. Keep digging, man. Haul ass, man. Come on. 14.891.
Check
your flag.
P3. Why'd you run that middle high lane? Why didn't you try to drop to the bottom?
User was moved to your channel. User joined your channel.
Don't do that. Still P3. Looks like we got Dirt, Lance, and then you, and then Stealth is in fourth. Gavin Martin is fifth. Tonight, Travis, since it's fixed, I'm not gonna ever click to become your crew chief, so you'll have full control of your tires and stuff. Unless I need to do something because we don't need all the fuel or something like that, then I'll do it. But for the majority of the night, I'll let you handle that side if you want it. Actually, no. I got this. You just worry about your brake bias and keeping the car in one fucking piece. Keep the right side on it.
Check this out. Look, life is about making mistakes. It's also about trying to be great.
Right.
Do not let failure scare you away. I know you fed up, you fogged up. It's all in us. I can speak about it because I did it. True. Ladies and gentlemen, here's the exhibit. It's my life.
And that sucker cuss fucker isn't in damn team speak. I was gonna pull him and talk to him.
User was moved out of your channel.
Little fucker.
User left your channel.
Roy, why isn't Dirt over here?
Tell me,
Channel switched.
Hey, Roy.
What's up?
Got dirt on the pole. Think we'll do good tonight?
Probably. It's just one of his stronger tracks.
We'll see if we can keep up with you or not.
I just make sure he doesn't spin it coming out of the pits.
Tell him getting team speak.
All right.
Thursday.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Well, just in case he gets the pole, I'll talk to him. I don't give a shit if he'll talk, but we all know how dirt is about talking, so.
All right. I know.
Enjoy. Keep him calm.
Good luck to you guys.
After this race. Yeah, man. Jax, thanks for everything you do for us. I'll talk to you later.
No problem. Thank you.
Channel switched.
Roy, you in here?
Nah, Roy is down in the, his spotter room. What's up? What you need? Mud, can you double check to see if I'm an admin? If I am, please take me off of admin. That way you guys can talk about stuff privately if you need to without it being on the stream.
Good luck, Travers.
Stealth, one of the admins, please take me off of admin. I'm not sure if I'm still
I'll
an admin.
I see you in here, bud, to okay. Even check you.
All right. I'm just making sure. All right, bud.
Copy that,
Yeah, I gotcha. Make sure all my cameras are working correctly here.
All right, look, man. All you gotta do is make it through the day. But we gonna start with getting the fuck out of this place. I can't stay in that house, man. Damn.
Excuse me.
What the fuck?
It's crazy, man. What I need to do is get a fucking belt.
Ah.
Yeah, I'm definitely posting up with this bus stop.
What's up, man? You alright? Yeah. It was like fucked up week. That's all about. Alright, Travis. Long night here. 150 laps. Stage caution at lap 50, and I believe stage caution at lap 90. Pull your belts tight. Let's go get us another one. Don't destroy yourself early.
3 and the 77. They're going to get gone quick, but I think they'll come back to it then.
You just don't worry about them other guys. Don't worry about what they're doing, where they're running. None of them matter. We're already on the next round. Nothing really matters about this race. Some extra points, you know, that'd be nice. Stage points and shit, but it is what it is on that shit. We gotta finish to be able to do anything with it anyway. So be easy, be smart.
Nothing matters. It's Bristol, baby. You lost your mind.
Son, just listen to me.
Do not scuff up your tires too much.
See what happens when you listen to me. Look at last week. Just trust me.
Coming to the green.
Nice and easy here.
Pace car is off.
Wait for it. Wait for the lights. Go. 77 is outside. Is that your doors?
Clear.
You are clear of him. He's still up there by one. You're clear by two all around. No pressure from the back at all. You're at his door. Quarter. He's bumper. Got to run to your outside. 77 is at your bumper. Still there. Still outside at your door. He's sliding back a little bit. He's going to get a little bit of a run here. Half back. One lane outside. Still out there. One lane at your bumper. Still there. Side by side at your door. Side by side. Side by side. One lane in between. 29 to the wall behind you guys. You guys are good. He's at your door. Still up there by half.
Still there.
Half lane up. He's side by side with you, getting a good drive off here.
Clear.
29's closing the gap. You're splitting bumpers by one lane on the outside.
Door outside.
Still splitting there. Those bumpers. Still splitting bumpers. Easy, 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 easy. Easy, easy. Lock them down, lock them down, lock them down.
Talk to you about your car real quick.
Easy, easy, easy.
Close. Come around to 24.
That's a good save.
Was I not clear?
No, you weren't clear.
The road's open.
I didn't say clear.
You're going to be lining up behind the 66.
You got control of it. Sorry about that there, Carl. He decided to come up a little bit before I said clear. Got you a little bit. Sorry about that, bud. Yep, that's on you, buddy. It's on you. I think I was actually looking at the 77 and I didn't notice him right at your back bumper, so that's my fault, bro. I apologize. I'll try to be a little better with that one. A lot happens here real fast.
I felt like I stayed down the lane, though. I don't know if he came off the wall or not. Pace car.
Pace car's in 3 and 4.
Coming out of 4 right now.
Middle of 3. Coming out of 4 now.
It is what it is, go, go. Travis. I never hit the wall. You just came up too quick. I tried to let off and you were there.
How much more damage you got?
Come line up behind the 57.
Hey,
Justin, you in here?
Yeah,
I'm here. How's my ass look?
All right.
Good, but your car has probably a little bit of V in the back of it, right by the Camaro.
Don't worry about it. Like I said, long night. These next couple cautions, especially the next one, come and try to get that last time fixed. And then we'll worry about trying to do some strategy to get you back up there.
Oh, man, be one to go. You're going to be on the outside, in behind 86.
That changes the whole game plan. I'm going to have to keep my nose clean here.
Change the game plan. I told you, dude.
As you're running around out there, just take notice where the state is on the racetrack. Not going.
Not going this lap. Not going. It's all good, bud. Don't worry about it. It's Bristol. I know there's only 15 of y'all on track, but there's going to be some people that destroy their stuff. Just be smart.
One to go.
We'll get it fixed up. Get back out there. Aero's not that big of a... Really not that big of a fucking
42.635.
So, like it's cosmetic anyway, so we'll get it fixed. We'll get back up there.
My wheel's off a little bit. I put my wheels
here.
Off a whole lot.
Excuse me. Well, I mean, you got the one repair. I wouldn't use it this early if I was you.
Green flag.
Side by side. Still down there by one. 77's half off the bumper. Clear on that bottom of his car. Clear all around by half right now. 77's got a big run on you. You're still clear by one. Still clear by one all around now.
Outside.
Still out there, side with the 86 half line. 77's coming to your outside close.
3.
You're splitting the bumpers on the outside by half lane. Half lane.
Clear.
Outside. Still splitting bumpers. You're side by side with me now at your bumper half lane. Bumper half lane. One back to the 77 right behind you. You're all clear of that 86. Clear by fire about five on everybody behind you now.
Working the bottom. Clear inside. Inside. Clear.
It does look like that
15.091.
Excuse me. Just don't put it in the wall trying to roll that center.
15.071.
Seven's coming back to you. He's about one and a half back. One lane
inside.
At your bumper.
Still there.
At your bumper. Still down.
15.592. Still there.
On the bottom.
Very low.
At your bumper. Still down. Ball clear. And again by two.
Outside. You're clear. Outside. 15.4.
Outside by half a lane.
Still there.
Still there. Still there. Still there. Close.
Still outside.
Still outside. Still outside. Still there.
Still outside.
Into your bunker. Half, half, half.
15.64.
At your quarter outside by half a lane.
Still outside. Clear.
Good job. Clear. Looks like Justin let us kind of have that right there on exit a little bit. Lance is still right behind you, one and a half back, about a half a lane underneath
four,
you. He's
two,
all the way at the bottom now. Easy, stay away from that wall. You gotta come off that wall a little bit, man.
15.315. Outside. Clear.
Bumpers. Outside. Coming
you're
to
clear.
You now. Half lane. You're clear right 15. Now.
15.5. 2. 1.
One, one car back. Jesus, this place is making me talk my ass off. Half back on you.
Inside. 15.5. 8. 6. Still there.
You're at the 92's door. Half a lane. Side by side. He's at your bumper.
Clear.
You're all clear of him. 77's trying to follow you through. One and a half back on you right now. Close on exit. 77's on the wall behind you.
Keep coming.
No caution. Be smart here. Pick your pass smart on mud here. Stay away from that wall for me. If you need to say something to me, because I'm having to hold this button to talk so much, just do it over on TeamSpeak.
Outside. Still there at your door. You clear him. 15.504.
Yeah, left front turret.
15.723.
Second fastest on the track.
Reckon.
Caution
is out.
That was a hard hit. That was a hard hit. Look at him, 54 up.
All right, I got your options here.
Just make sure my fast pair is unchecked.
All right, buddy. Line up behind the 57. The road is open.
Come on.
Bring it to me. 3.4 on gas, 4 tires, no tear off. Pace cars in the middle of 3 and 4. Coming off the 4 right about now.
Nah, everything's picked. Zero.
Clear.
The line up behind the 77.
Left side of your car is all tore up.
Yeah, that's why I was trying to get you before I went back green. I didn't hit nothing with the right side. I saved it. I kept it off the wall. Just whoever they
want.
Yeah, it was
car.
Part about
who's on your outside there.
After he was keeping it off the wall, we couldn't. You know what I'm saying?
You'd be lining up behind the 80. 37.678.
Yeah, it's pretty crinkled in. Looks like shit on screen.
You're in rock and roll here, man. Good luck at your switches there so you understand what you got.
Music is loud.
Do what?
Boss man, do you a thing.
There he is back there in the background. Wow.
Green flag, green flag. Two, outside. Still outside.
Side by side, by side.
Clean. Inside, 16.057. Still there. Clear. Inside, inside. Still there. Still there, clear.
Clear.
15.274. Outside. Still there. Clear outside. Outside. Outside.
Right at your
15.2.
Lane outside.
Six. Outside.
Still back there. Back.
Still there.
One lane. Side by side door. Still out there by one.
Door outside. Still there. Your door clear. 15.409.
Can't pass on the bottom.
15.423. Outside. Still outside on your quarter. Still outside. Clear. Outside.
That is bumper.
15.296. Still out there.
Still there by half.
Clear. Outside.
Still out there. Still out there.
Still there.
Outside
clear. Outside. Outside. 15.424. Still there.
At your door.
Still there at your door.
At your bumper, you're
still outside.
Here, side by side, two half.
15.464. Still outside.
Yeah. Bottom is.
You're outside if you want it. 15.631.
Still there, side by side, still. At your bumper, clear. Still there. Back to your door, half, side by side.
15, 25,
we just can't get
free.
Off.
Good out there.
That was cool.
Clear.
Start fighting that outside. 86. Watch them.
Go there. He's
way up the track. Still out there. Half. Still
clear
out
outside.
There.
15, 27, 3, 2. Outside. Still outside. Clear high. Outside. Still outside. Awesome. 15.579. Outside. Still there. Door. Quarter outside. Still there.
One right now. Side by side.
Still there. Door. Clear.
It's not your fault. Just go.
Dodge it.
It's not your fault. P-turn down.
You look at your stuff for me right there. Two rows close. You're going to be lining up behind the 80. You're going to line up behind the 80. The road is open.
You are running for a chief right now.
The line up behind the 29.
Well, not everybody's running the same speed.
Just.
I did so good in practice, and I don't know what changed between practice and the race, but I have nothing now.
I feel the same way, man.
Alright, you're gonna have to come around the gate.
Like, I'm turning the wheel more than 90 degrees to get this thing to turn to the center of the corner.
Just do what Kurt Busch does and blame Screw Chief.
Get behind 66.
If we actually had an open setup, I wouldn't be blaming the crew chief. You normally give something good, but I can't run tricks anymore.
Dave, they didn't change tires or put gas in the car.
Why not? You're your own crew chief.
It changed, though. Everything's changed from the last pit stop.
No, you got 5.9 gallons. Well, you should. Yeah, you didn't get gas or tires. What the fuck? Yeah, you're your own crew chief. I don't know why I didn't give it to you. That's retarded. Cause I'm looking at it. You got everything checked.
What happened, Travis?
It didn't do anything on pit road for him. It didn't give him gas or tires. I don't know.
One to go. Looks like you should line up on the inside. But you can start working those tires in if you like. Make sure you get them good and clean.
Damn it, now way back here again.
All right, man, do your thing. Be ready. Inside. Clear.
Clear. Roll the tires.
Earl, let's get a little help with these lappers. 10-4. 15.515. Outside. Still outside on your quarter. Clear. Outside. 15.205. Quarter outside. Still there. Clear, clear. 7751. Working the top. Still there.
Wall,
still out there.
Here.
15.2. Side by side. You're clear. 5.2. Fifteen point two one three.
Track that last lap, but don't wreck it trying to be the fastest.
Inside.
Clear.
Clear. 15.253. Inside. Clear. 15.268. Inside. Clear.
Yeah, done me the same way, Carl. I had to come back.
15. Outside.
It'd be easier. 82's in the wall. Easy.
Go ahead, Travis.
Clear high. 15.54.
Big stirred up there on the highway. Clear by half. Got two in the mix. Still clear by half.
Five, 8, 6.
A little bit there to about 1.5.
Outside.
Big time.
Clear. They're outside. 15.454. Fifteen point six one eight. Outside, clear. Outside.
Outside at your bumper.
Clear high. Outside. Still outside. Still there. 15.801. Still outside. Still wide outside. Clear, clear, clear.
Good job.
Caution.
Wow.
Kind of talk me through what's going on again.
Go ahead. No, close. Go ahead and look at your pit stuff.
Make sure you got what you need.
Bring it to me this time. We're back up in sixth. We can go ahead and pit. Man, that was bad.
Road's open.
That hurt mud, dirt, that like five people right there. That was bad. Don't speed. Looks like two people stayed out. Wow, dirt.
Roy, was that on me?
He used his repair.
Christine, get that toy from that guy so he couldn't bother me. I'll sign it here. 77. You got the lucky dog. You got a lap car coming.
Game spot on pit road.
You're going to be lining up behind the TD.
I thought for sure I was going to get hooked in the right rear. I was holding on. Thanks to you.
I know that's a little late, but... looked like you might have been struggling to get it woven up.
I was.
See me move to the right.
He told that man, good job saving that car, and he didn't see mine.
Malta's gonna do it again now, Travis. What officer are you using?
Alright, you're gonna have to come around the 24.
What was that, Justin?
What steering officer are you using?
Negative 14.
Should I shut it for the race?
-14 offset.
How's it going, Mr. Kane?
What's up? Who is that back there? Oh my goodness. William Byron.
We're halfway.
One to go. You'll be starting on the outside.
Oh, my bad, William. Coming up.
3, 3, 1.
That's why I got cut from Hendrix.
All right, Carl, let's try this again.
Make sure you got all your levers and switches ready.
All right. Gonna have about 16 laps until the stage end. Be careful, but let's try to get this stage
off, big man. We're going to
get back here. We lost on dirt. And wait. Go.
Attaboy. Get out of there, bud.
Oh, I'm still by.
4, 3, 2, 6, 4.
Still down there. You're clear by half. Clear by about 2 on me now. Watch that 66 on the outside in front of me. There you go. Faster than those guys getting right here. Side by side, clear. He's still up there by one. Still up there by one. If you're bumping, get going back.
9, 1, still out.
Half lane up, side by side, at your door, side by side. You're going to get a lane off. He's still up there, still up there, still up there. Bumper, still up there. One lane, Carl's in the wall a little bit. You're going to run off right here. Good job. Clear by 1.5. Go get that 29. Let's go. Easy.
15.19.
He's gonna slap that wall in time.
My bad, David. I didn't want to speak to her.
No pressure at all from the back. Get your marks. Focus in on what's in front of you.
15.207.
There he goes in the wall. I told you.
Get Dave.
No pressure whatsoever from behind.
15.199.
Next lap we'll have 10 laps, I believe. 9 or 10. We're on lap 80 right now, so be careful this lap car doesn't get you a pick.
15.235.
He's on the wall again.
Good
at that time. Got about 6 laps here.
15.326.
Outside.
Clear high.
Right there. Back.
15.394.
I'm sorry, Mud. I got no place to go, ma'am.
15.5.
Dude, you're fine. I mean, this is treacherous.
Let's
Something's gonna happen here. I can see it.
There, huh?
Man,
I lost my turn off.
If you're busy plotting,
just keep it coming that way when you get to
15.458.
This should be the last lap coming up for the stage right here. White flag for the stage.
15.363. There will be a caution.
Okay, maybe
the road is closed.
Off that.
Is that dirt again?
I'm looking on the track. It looks like dirt's running. TA, I see him smoking behind her.
Pit road is open.
Bring it to me, don't speed. You're in control of it. Don't turn out of your pits when you're leaving. Just drive it straight out of pits. You'll save some time there. Maybe you can beat the 29 off pit road.
Seven, get the lucky dog. We got a lap car coming. Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 29.
Somebody out here smoking.
Yeah, I think it's TA. He was getting a lap back. All right, bud. Looks like we'll have about 56 laps when we go back green.
Looks like that one ruined Gavin's night.
User disconnected from your channel.
Good recovery there, Justin. Running better.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you how I'm actually getting this in the turn now once the race is over.
Behind you. I'm look for him to be a little aggressive in the turn one.
Still turning at 90 degrees.
And I will take outside, Travis.
Definitely.
Yeah, I got
for him to be a little more aggressive now that he'll be in your mirror.
That man.
Good recovery, Travis. I'm glad you are doing okay after that first early incident.
Yeah, 10-4, I didn't mean to get you, buddy. My fault.
That's what they got fast repairs for.
I hate that we still have ours, but feel safer in case something catastrophic happens.
One to go. It's going to be on the outside. 47.199. Alright, dude, get those belts tucked. Get that thing cleaned out real well. Couple poles on that thing. Go. Line up behind the 12.
Alright.
I brought my pace cars off. Off. Go out, keep the mask. That's fun.
Wait.
Green.
What are you doing, Travis?
You got the black flag. You're gonna pick. Don't be in the line.
He didn't go. He didn't go, Travis. He didn't go.
That was a fucked up pace car.
Close.
Yep, somebody jumped the start.
We're going to have to come around to 29. New leader. Well done, my man.
Give me an EOL.
Who was that?
95.
Travis.
Give that boy an EOL.
They could be lining up behind the safe car. Pit road is open. Adjust your brakes.
Give me an EOL. 95 EOL.
I'm sorry, Travis.
I don't know what the
green light
was on at one time. I guess. I read off on it.
I guess I have to fall back. Get behind the 7.
Did we all just go on the wrong side of the pin entrance?
Fuck yeah, we did.
Should be starting behind the 7.
At least I'm not the only one.
User disconnected.
I was just following.
You're going to be lining up behind the 92. 7.
Hey, Dave, can you look and see how bad my front end is?
What the hell kind of restart was that anyway?
You've got to
go at some point. The green lights is on, he's still coasting.
Oh, I'm going to go to lap. You got right front damage. Right front wheels exposed. Driver's side didn't look terrible, but it does have a little bit of damage to
whoever
it.
Whoever just went a lap down, I didn't get to catch the pace car because it was telling me to stay behind Travis. So everybody was like at least a half a track behind, and I caught the pace car. That's why I went a lap down. It was because of that. If you would give that driver a lap back, and I think everybody would agree, that was kind of piss poor, and I apologize. I couldn't catch the pace car, guys.
Kind of surprised the driver's side's not banging. That's where Mud hit me at, was the driver's side.
Close. Come in, you'll be behind the 77.
Yeah, it really doesn't look that bad.
Hopefully it'll turn better now. Can't turn any worse.
Unfortunately, I can't. We've made the call before that we really can't do that stuff. And if I do it now, it's going to make that gray area. It's a shitty situation, but it is what it is.
Yes, sir. I just wanted to say that my part. My bad. Sorry.
10-4, thanks for running up for it. But yeah, we can't. I can't do it.
They're asking for a thumbs up or down at the flag stand if you think the track is ready or not.
Bristol, baby. Bristol.
So it looks like you'd be on the inside. Should help us a little bit.
Oh, well, we've had some fucking nightmares here.
Behind the 77.
How about the truck race?
You should be starting behind the 8.
I got a black flag.
Hey, Donnie, I changed my start spot where I punched the gas. Just letting you know.
Oh, we know now.
The pace car is off. Are you ready? I'll be looking up in front of you now. Green flag.
See, he's not going again. The green flag's out. That's bullshit. That's not a penalty on me.
What a douche.
Just calm down, Travis. Bring it to us. Let's get this served. Bring it to me this lap, Travis.
Outside. Clear high.
Don't speed. Don't speed. Clear everything out. Don't speed.
Wave off. Hit this time.
Clear.
Nah, we're going to look at that after the race.
Yeah, we're trying to take it.
Just let it go. Nothing to do about it now, Travis.
30.344.
I can't see green lights and shit, so I can't speak anything on that. So, and it is what it is at this point. So, get back to this.
Smoke on the bottom. 15.214. Car is a lap down ahead of us.
And he done it again on his last one right here.15.214.
Fastest on the track.
15.319.
Stay out of the wall. Fuck.
15.324. 15.363. Point 519. 15.565.
Am I racing him?
Yes, you are. You bolt one lap down, but it is a position.
15.59.
Call what line you want, buddy.
5 foot. Thank you.
You're welcome, buddy.
15.678.
You guys might reel in the next two spots.
Work at the bottom. 15.787. Clear.
Made up 2 seconds and 3 laps on the eighth and ninth place cars.
15.652.
Keep it off the wall.
Inside 15.717. Clear low. 20 laps to go, man. 20 laps to go.
Don't go doing anything stupid.
15.755.
That's faster than 3 and 4 around the bottom.
Free check, go.
Not on the apron.
Not a problem.
Caution down. Hey man, your mic sounds like a little far away from your mouth. Can you just double check that for us, please? They are requesting single file.
Hey, boy.
Close. I'm going to be behind 92. All
right, we're going to have to stay out here.
You got lap 100. I'm in the back of the field.
No matter what, we're going to have to stay out here because we're not going to get the lucky dog. And those other guys should pit. In my opinion, 15 to go. There's only 4 of you on the lead lap. Might as well pit.
Something definitely went wrong.
So, leaders should pit. If they do, we're staying out. Get our lap back. Leaders pit, stay out.
46. Got the lucky dog.
Yeah, we got a bunch of people got some erroneous black flags. Thanks to iRacing. Just when you look back at the tape, just look at it. That's all I can ask.
Pit road is open.
Little dude here.
Well, John, we may have thrown away the race.
Stay out. I want the lap.
It's all good there, Chris. That's
channel.
Hard to get around it.
I am on my channel.
I don't know what I was doing.
No, let's talk. Talk to me, Roy. Well, we had a bad car or not. Took it fast.
It'd be alright, man. You're going to come out here, I believe. 7th?
We're behind dirt, I think, wasn't we?
Yeah, but I believe he... No, you were in front of dirt, and I believe he pitted anyway, so he's still a lap down. You're back on the lead lap now.
Beast on the bottom, man. I don't know how the hell you get that car to do that on the bottom. Well done, man.
I think there's going to be one more caution, and if it happens quick... That's when we're going to pit because the leaders will stay out then. You'll get the one lucky dog, and there'll only be 8 of you on the lead lap then. There's only going to be 7 of us on the lead lap right now. Everybody's got fresh tires but you. So.
I don't know. I just got to practice it.
I got a faster pair, too.
Yep, so if we get that quick caution, you're on the lead lap. We'll come in, throw that repair on, get tires, and
make sure you get yourself something to drink.
Like I said, there's
47.5 on the lead lap. Right now, you're so on the inside.
It'll only be 8 if there's caution because of the lucky dog, because those guys that just pit it will not pit again. So let's just hope we get a caution here and it works out for us.
18.5, 5, 2.
Went a lap down on a black flag and still ended up 7th. I'll take it.
All right, big girl. Let's keep going the right direction. 10-4.
I'm quick about 3 laps here, Travis, and I fall off, right, so.
Hey, you guys, please. Not going, not going.
Green, green,
go,
green.
Go, 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 go.
27.5, 6, 5, inside. Still there, door.
See, that's weird. Who's the leader there? Door inside. The 29
clear, clear, clear. Inside quarter.
No, 7.
Still there, your door. Keep out there, man. I keep telling him. I'm working up here. Inside clear. 16.
That is the position on Dustin.
7. Go there.
6th place.
Clear if you need it. They know you're coming.
10 to go. Go ahead,
10 to go and see what you can get it. 15.4. 8.
9 to go now.
Look at that. How many spots between me and Dirt?
He's a lap down there. And it's 2 spots.
Any help
but he's got that
there,
stage
girl.
Win tonight, we're so that's going to help him anyway. That's going to give him a little bit of a buffer when the points are reset to round 2. So, it is what it is. We got some points too, but his will give him a little bit better gap.
15.603.
We might have the lead after tonight's race on him and the points, but when they get reset, we'll end up in 2nd.
15.6, 3, 5. Lap to go this time by.
We have to get this spot.
15.601.
Dirt is in 9th, you're in 6th. And the 2 to go.
15.737.
Oh, sorry, my bad, it's 3 to go.
2 to go!
No, it was 2. Sorry.
15.676. White flag, man. One more.
Well, we made it exciting.
15.64.
Yeah, I think what happens is when he chooses that outside, here's the thing. When he chooses that outside, when them green lights flash, you still pass the leader on the left side of his car,
inside.
Which is illegal. Period. That's why you get a black flag. If he's on the inside and does that, and the green green lights go, and you still pass him on the right side of his car, I don't think you get that black flag.
Good right here, Jeff.
So when somebody picks the outside, you really have to pay attention to when they go. Don't pay attention to green lights unless somebody does something about the rule where, you know, it's the leaders until the lights come on. You know, which that's the way I thought it was, but apparently not. No big deal. Ended up in 6th. It is what it is.
Enjoy it, guys.
User disconnected from your channel.
Hey, Travis.
As I say, I tried to send it.
You win, John.